Hello everyone, my name is Geoffrey Mott and I'm going to present to you my PhD thesis titled Dolomitization Characterization of a Carbonate Platform in Hyperextended and Inverted Salt Margin Context. The main goal of this PhD is to characterize the diagenetic evolution, in particular the dolomitization, of the Western Pyrenean Carbonate Platform, which corresponds to an important play in the Aquitanian Basin. The dolomite is quite complex to characterize, with the dolomitization, generally a porogenesis stage, and the dolomite cementation, which blocks the residual porosity. It is why the characterization of dolomite is a challenge in the industry. 3 points are essential in the dolomite development. First, the presence of a carbonate rock for the dolomitization, a magnesium source, and a sustainable fluid flow to transport this element. Also, the dolomite's precipitation is promoted by high temperature. The main questions that emerge in this study are: what are the fluid and the magnesium source that allow the dolomitization, and what are the crucial geodynamic stage in the development of the dolomite? The study area is located on the northwestern Pyrenees, from the Chaînon Bernais in the east to the Basque Country in the west. The West Pyrenean Jurassic carbonate platform crops out all along this zone. This carbonate system is characterized by internal deposits in the Chaînon Béarnais, whereas the distal deposits are located in the Basque Country. Recently, numerous studies have clarified and sometimes re-qualified the geodynamic evolution of this zone. This kinematic evolution highlights in particular the importance of gravity salt tectonics together with the Cretaceous rifting associated with crustal hyperextension and mantellic exhumation. 3 study areas were set up to determine the control on dolomitization. This type of study requires a multi-scale and also multidisciplinary approach, starting from the large scale with the use of the drone, then the observation of rock, of thin section, of crystal and the fluid inclusion they contain, up to the element isotope to find the maximum of information in order to characterize the dolomitization and its development. The main result can be summed up in this figure with 4 dolomitizing domains suggest. In the exhumed domain of the Chaînon Bernais, the high temperature generates a significant thermal convection of evaporated derived water into the platform, allowing first a massive dolomitization and then multiple dolomite cementation. In the Nekin zone, only few dolomites dolomitization are present due to the low temperature. In the distal deposit of the Basque Country, no dolomitization has been reported and only few dolomite cementation are present. This highlights the role of the sedimentary facies on the dolomite spatial distribution. This study evidences the major control exerted by the rifting combined with the presence of dihyperic salt on dolomitization. Thank you for your attention.